invade the land. There was one spark of hope left for all of mankind.